Tannerite being shot is supposed to be shot at 2,000 feet per second or more in order to activate the Tannerite to make an explosion. We're going to try to shoot it with our Daisy Grizzly today and see if we can prove that theory wrong, or at least prove the label wrong. So we're going to give it a shot here.
Get a little closer so you can hear the...
Works!